Kathy. I am the current owner with my husband, Bill. This is our daughter, Christy, who will be the future owner. Rasmussen's has been in existence since 1900, so we're 121 years old. My father-in-law bought it in 1977. My husband and I bought it in 1988 and moved it to this location with the original antique cases in 1998. This is the next generation. We'll take it over from here.